Okay, so Adnan, tell me, what do you think of Miss Veet Pakistan as a platform?
Are we rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling.
He's not rolling.
I don't know, he's not with me.
Oh, he's not. Ready? Okay.
So what do you think of Miss Veet Pakistan as a platform?
I think it's really cool. I was this year when I went as a judge, I was quite moved at the kind of work that Miss Veet was trying to do. I think it's evolved a lot. I think it's not just about making sort of priming women to get into the industry. I think it's about personality development. I think it's about intellectual development. I think there's building up self-esteem and the ability to communicate. So I think that's very valuable. You know, it's kind of it's doing a really valuable role of grooming that's not necessarily done a lot here. I think a lot of people come into the industry and then figure out how to groom themselves and present themselves. Here, I think there's a lot of work done on that before because these girls are new and fresh. And I had a really interesting episode actually. In my episode, we sent two girls to our house, and then I felt like this girl who's now in the final, Nimra, wasn't, something was not right, and I just felt it and I sort of called it out, and it turned out a lot of people were teasing her and bullying her. So it was really nice because I felt like, TV to cheezein hoti rehti, but when you've done something or you're part of something where you're actually like stopping people from bullying other people or raising a voice against something. So I felt really rewarded by my experience.
Okay. So which one of the girls do you think will win? Which one of the girls are you rooting for? Nafia, Hira or Namra?
So when this episode mein main tha, us episode mein, Nafia was asked to leave along with Nimra. I called Nimra back. So I think my sentimental favorite is Nimra. I just think she's just a little shy. I think she's dealing with a lot. I think a lot of these girls, I'm so senior, but inke bahut masle hote hain Pakistan mein. Matlab ghar se nikalna, TV pe aana asaan nahi hai. I know inhone bahut se battles ladke yahan pahunche hain. So I support all of them really. I think everyone's done an excellent job. But sentimental favorite is Nimra because she can sing, and also I think she's got a great sort of innocence about her. But I think Hira's more of a full package. So mujhe lagta hai ki Hira can express herself well. She's sort of just a well-rounded package. And I think Nafia. Nafia jo hai wo badi surprise package hai kyunki us waqt humne ghar bhej diya tha wo wapas aayi hai, so who knows, like maybe she'll do well also. So all three girls are very deserving.
Okay, so just on a lighter note, what's the one thing that you can't live without?
Oh, live without?
Yeah, one thing you can't live without.
Like my morning coffee probably.
Yeah.
I need a good morning coffee.
Okay, if you had a superpower, what would it be?
Oh, I combine them. So it has to be, I need to be invisible and able to fly. So that I can like kind of just observe people and like not be in their way, but then also move quickly, Zaruri hai.
Okay, so what's the worst rumor you've heard about yourself?
The worst rumor I've heard about myself? मुझे मेरे तरफ आते नहीं हैं rumors. I know that there are lots. By the time they get to me, they're usually filtered. I don't know, what's the worst rumor you've heard about me?
I can't actually think of any.
Yeah, I think there's not that many. I think okay, let me think.
That should be something that really
When people say things about nepotism or like I made it because of, let's say, my brother being in the industry or something, but that kind of stuff, but I know it's not true, so, and it doesn't really matter to me. Plus, he doesn't want me to get on. When I got into the industry, he was just like, you have to do it on your own. So, things like that, maybe.
Okay, so lastly, what are the three things no one knows about you?
So why am I going to tell you?
Because.
Three things people don't know about me. I'm quite new age, so I like doing my yoga and my meditation. I'm very sporty and very competitive, which is probably why I do the yoga. And I actually prefer being alone more than being in public. I'm actually quite introverted. So I was on a trip in Australia and I don't like being recognized actually. Yeah, I really don't enjoy it, but I know it's part of the business, so.
All right, perfect. Thank you so much.
Sure, thank you.